Now, hopefully you can see the frame rate in the top left-hand corner. I'm not sure. My Windows, something's wrong with the Windows 10. It's not letting me play it in full screen, but this is Windows, this is in the windowed mode, borderless, not full screen. So more than likely it would play better in full screen. Just keeping that in mind. And once again, I had to put everything on low settings. And this isn't the native resolution, by the way. Let's see. See, it's in Windows bordered. Every time I try to put it on full screen, that's what happens. It just puts it right back at window. But this is windowed, no border. If you can see that very well. See, that's windowed, bordered. That's windowed, and full screen, it went back to windowed. Yep, that's Windows 10 for you. Anyways, let's go to video options, advanced video, and there you have it. Everything is pretty much off. Impact bullets, dynamic light too. Super shader preload off. Super sampling off. Post-process anti-aliasing off, death repass, blah, blah, blah. But let me see, you see the texture resolution is low, but here it is. I had to take the render resolution down to 768 by 432. So, yeah. Thank you.
table.
Oh boy, I'm in trouble. Why the flip did I just do that? The flip.
We just teleport. This looks like fun. Oh, so many fun buttons. What does this one do? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I have not played this in a long time. I forgot how to open this. Oh, shoot. Well, there I go. The flip? Did it just freeze? Yep, there it is. That was weird. You keep saying waiting for players. Yeah, because I thought I put a private game. But whatever. Yeah, it says private match right there. But whatever. I don't know why it said waiting for players. This is waiting for me. I'm ready. Whoa, this map is choppy. Nope, this is unplayable. This map is, anyways. Reloading. Yep, this map is unplayable. So, yeah, because I went from 48 frames to 3. Oh, there I go. So that map did not work at all.